We enhance your link to Silverhand's neural network for a short time to grab the fragment. We must find the data on Alt. Alt alone. This should only take...
You got a better one. Like I said, go fuck yourself.
Fuck.
Is it the concert or Carrie?
Said you weren't coming tonight. Not if I can help it.
Changed my mind, lover. Look at you. Oh, hot and bothered. Goodness gracious me. A damn shame that's that.
Always gotta shit all over it, don't you? Any moment that might actually feel good.
Your moment. Why the hell not? You can be such a bastard sometimes, Johnny.
Things were swimming. What? Change your mind? Eats at my gut. Cause you knew what you were signing up for.
Look, if you were just another charismatic, narcissistic douche canoe running around after his dream with his head up his ass, I couldn't care less.
But?
It's all a lie. That concert, Samurai, all of it. A ginormous fiction. You're not a rocker boy, Johnny, face it. Oughta join the wired wackos on the corners, frothing at the mouth as they scream death to Arasaka.
I see. Think you've seen through me, do ya?
You know exactly what I mean. Look at you, faking it even to yourself. Probably what you're best at, faking it.
Think we're done for the day, so you can fuck off.
See, I thought...
Not another goddamn word, okay? Just shut up, for once.
You're fucking hopeless.
You don't know fuck all about me. This is all we have, all we are. Where are you going?
Got somewhere to be.
Silverhand! Hey!
Come on, I'll walk you home.
Ran out of boosters, didn't you?
Can't kill because
playing again tomorrow.
Uh-huh.
Plays away.
You could drop by.
Still don't get it, do you? Let's get out of here.
Join us for a drop, Silver Rocker.
Another time, Chumbas.
But what if there won't be another time? Huh, Johnny boy?
No!
Hey, where do you think you're going?
You better not jump at me.
Johnny! No! Fuck off! Let me alone!
I know you're here!
Johnny! Let go of me!
Just leave.
Come on, rise and shine. Been a while, Johnny boy. How long did you say? 2 weeks since I last cobbled you up?
Where's Holt?
Where's who?
Woman who was with me.
He brought you and you alone.
Fuck, they grabbed her. Nobody saw it?
Ask your savior. Said his name was Thompson.
That you back there and what?
We gotta talk.
All right. It's spitting glue, but she's holding tight. Get some rest. Even a few hours, but the stitch is set at least.
Uh-huh.
Johnny. Yeah, fuck it. You won't listen anyway.
How much you see?
Not much more than you. They wanted her. You was just home.
And you just stood there, dick in hand, gawking and dreaming of tomorrow.
Would have shredded us both if I jumped in. You see the guy's reflexes? Course not, he was that fast. Tech like that, you don't find in a dumpster.
So, what are you after? Chasing down a story? Fresh for the scream sheets? That why you scraped me up off the pavement?
Nah, had my story. But then some cats tossed her in the back of a van and sped off. You, aim to do something about it? She was your output, wasn't she?
Alt's kidnapping, it's collateral shit. They swiped her to get at me.
You even know what she does for a living? Girl's one of the best runners around.
So, one of how many? No, only linked to Arasaka's the fact that Johnny Silver and boning her.
She's been working for ITS lately. Wrote some real smooth black ice for them. Not to be duped in either sense of the term. Arasaka wants her. Abduction was a standard intercorp extraction. Nothing more.
Okay, so what are they after?
Soul Killer, an AI. Sound familiar at all?
Of course. Urban legend with the shittiest name ever.
It's no legend. Soul Killer's real. And your Chumbas at Arasaka just hired the runner who wrote it. Take that in. Sokka with Soul Killer to do with as it pleases. Grim, my man. You even imagine that, Rocker? Arasaka will be unstoppable. Soul Killer will flatline
any... Cool. Tell me the rest on the way.
Do I hear extreme doubt?
Oldest, tritest tale in the world. Arasaka was out to provoke me. And it worked. So what'll it be? Coming with?
Where to?
Arasaka Tower. To grab Alt, right back.
Just you and me? You out of your fucking mind?
Come along. Let you watch from the sidelines. Seem to like doing that.
I'll be in the car. Can't wait too long, though.
You'll wait as long as you need to. Where the hell's Rogue? Sit. Stay.
Piss off, slacker! Another fucking weasel.
I'm waiting for a friend.
Can't you see I'm busy?
I need a nap. Just a short one.
Silverhand! Got an IOU here with your autograph on it.
Watch it. You'll swallow a fly.
What's up with you?
Llegaste hace poco?
You seen Rogue?
She's upstairs. But I heard you two weren't,
Well, you heard wrong.
Fucking fuck. Johnny, give me a hand here.
Heard you weren't talking to me.
Dunno. Seemed to be talking to you.
How about now?
Now you can go fuck yourself.
Piss off, slacker! Another fucking weed.
It's a beautiful day, huh?
Watch your own self!
You around here?
What the fuck?
Why? Everyone got it out for me!
I'm trying to kill the motherfucker twice, just to be sure.
Randy and his crew were fast. End of story.
So this was a fucking race?
Something like that, yeah. A new client.
3 minutes to get out of the building. That's it.
Nowhere near enough.
Shockwave's gonna fuck with everything.
What? You want a new friend?
We got a problem?
Fuck you.
Nothing even matters.
Don't talk to me.
Can't you see I'm busy?
You have nothing better to do.
Honey, you gotta tell me how you got to be you.
Johnny?
How's things, Engels?
Got a private meet going on in there.
Rogue back there, too?
Yeah, just...
Yeah, yeah, private meet, so you said. Promise to be super unobtrusive.
Fucking bar. Johnny.
Don't know you.
That's no problem. Just as long as everyone else knows Johnny Silverhand.
Need your help.
We're waiting for a client. One who values discretion.
You still mad about that thing?
What thing, Johnny? That you fucking lied to my face? Put my peeps on the line? Or that you were fucking three other women behind my back before we were through?
I got a job. That's it. Urgent. But I got the euro.
How much?
Butt out. This isn't your biz.
Is now. Rocker just pulled out his wallet.
Don't you get it? He's not here about any damn job. He's fucking with me. Last time he...
So this time, you'll be smarter. Take your eddies up front. So, how much, Rocker?
It's Arasaka. I'll understand if you'd rather not.
If you wanted my attention, you just earned it. But if you're aiming for a friends and family discount, I'm not your man.
Corpos. Riding in on them hard. You two do that for fun.
For fun, but not for free. We leave that to Rocker Boys.
It's important. Name your price.
Ah. So you're either made of money, or you think we won't live to collect. Either way, Rocker, you're coming with us.
Deal.
That it is. Urgent indeed.
Shit, Johnny. Didn't notice you had a fucking tail?
Mr. Silverhand,
you're coming with us.
Sure. Let me just finish this.
Enemy contact! I'm engaged!
You wanna play? With me? Come on! Aren't you Mr. Popular?
Lost. We're going down.
Sons of bitches.
much longer?
Got trouble in heaps.
There'll be more at the bottom. Bet you a thou.
We're parked outside. You coming?
Thompson's waiting for me in the car.
Who?
Media, you wouldn't know it.
Don't get yourself spotted.
Get the hell away.
We'll be right behind you. Got company. On our ass.
Arasaka! If they hit the car, we're fucked.
Alt Cunningham, netrunner from ITS.
Oh, yeah.
The tower. What's it taking her there?
This gets better by the minute. How you want to play this? Either of you gonks got a plan?
Yep. Distract him. Make some noise.
Set up right under Arasaka's windows and crank it loud. Blast the panes out. It'll be a gig to remember.
Tower, and they all agree. A psychoactive agent has been dispersed at the site, affecting those in the crowd.
All right. You recording this whole thing?
Uh-huh. Why? Want to say a few words to the folks at home?
Do what you gotta do. Just stay out of my way.
Thompson. Know him well?
No. Why does it matter?
Don't like the guy? Don't trust him. And medias are bad luck.
What?
Bad luck. Say someone finds a tape later. A tape of us breaking into Arasaka Tower.
Worry about that if we make it out.
Come on, we don't have much time.
How much is... What about Falcon? I'm taking fire!
Not even sorry for it. Great. Now,
or not, here they come.
Fire! Fire!
We're just warming up.
Taking heavy losses!
Son of a bitch!
Try this.
No, three, why we brought two, him along. One. Perfect.
Best step back.
Watch out!
advise you not to disturb her.
What'd you do to Alt?
I put her to work on a project of a lifetime.
Get out of my way. Alt. Alt, come on, don't do this.
Is she?
Fuck!
Johnny.
The hell are you doing? Are you still rolling?
This is all we can do now, my man.
Won't change her. She's not.
Johnny! Stop that! You have to kill him?
We gotta go. Johnny! She's dead.
Spit it out before you burst.
Never even told me half that about Alt.
Really? Any examples?
I don't know. That you were a couple? That she wrote Soul Killer? That she's dead? How the hell is she supposed to help us now? As a ghost?
She's not dead. Managed to escape.
I saw the body.
Alt fled. Into the net.
When'd you find out?
When she made contact a little later.
And? What'd she say?
That she was a captive in the Arasaka subnet. But they couldn't hurt her. And she told me not to come looking for her.
So, what did you do?
Got my hands on 2 thermonuclear charges.
Then headed back to Arasaka Tower. Voodoo boys think they know where she is, beyond the Black Wall.
Where nobody can touch her.
Brigitte's primed to go there, break through. Just to contact Alt, talk to her.
Too much for our little pro.